Hello friends, welcome back to Rising Mathematics. In this video, we are going to solve this question from linear algebra. Question is, find kernelty and dimension of kernelty of the following linear transformation, where T is a linear transformation from vector space R4 to R3, which is defined by Tx is equal to Ax, where A is this 3 cross 4 matrix. Solution, firstly, we will find kernel of the linear transformation T. For this, let us consider x is some arbitrary vector in kernel T. Then we have Tx is equal to 0, which implies Ax is equal to 0. Now putting matrix A here, this vector x, and this as 0 vector, we get this matrix equation. After solving this matrix equation, we get this system, which is the homogeneous system of linear equations, of 3 linear equations in 4 variable. Now augmented matrix for this homogeneous system is say matrix M, which is this matrix. Further, applying certain row operations, we get row reduced echelon form of this augmented matrix M as this matrix. So above system can be written as x1 plus 9x3 is equal to 0, x2 minus 5x3 is equal to 0, and x4 is equal to 0. Now from RREF of matrix M, we can observe that pivot elements are present in column 1, column 2, and column 4. Therefore, x3 will be a free variable. So we will put x3 is equal to t, where t is some arbitrary real number. So after putting x3 is equal to t in this system, we get x1 is equal to minus 9t and x2 is equal to 5t. So the vector x in kernel t becomes minus 9t, 5t, t, 0, which can be written as t times this vector minus 9, 5, 1, 0. Therefore, for any vector x in kernel t, we have x belongs to span of this single vector minus 9, 5, 1, 0. And therefore, as x is any arbitrary vector in kernel t, thus kernel t will be span of this single column vector minus 9, 5, 1, 0. So this will be the required kernel of the given linear transformation. Next, we need to find dimension of the kernel T. Now observe that this vector, which is the column vector minus 9, 5, 1, 0, is non-zero. And we know that every single non-zero vector is always linearly independent. Therefore, basis of the kernel T will be this singleton vector minus 9, 5, 1, 0. Now since basis of kernel T contains only one vector, therefore dimension of kernel T will be 1. And this completes the solution of given question.